Hey guys, Failed Psycho here, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Anniversary. So, we left off in the last episode after completing St. Francis' Folly, and I believe the next level is Coliseum. Good timing. The Coliseum. Okay, these rats aren't going to scare me this time. But in this level, a new enemy is actually introduced. So, you'll get to see that once we get inside the Coliseum properly. We just have to make our way there first. I feel bad for these rats. It's not their fault. They're just trying to make a living, man. What's this? Oh, shotgun. Did I go the wrong way? Yeah, of course I did. I'm gonna go back up for air and then come back down. Not that way. Oh Jesus. You run out of oxygen so fucking quick, I swear. Nope. Made it. Okay. Fucking controller. Fucking glitches. Jump. Flip. Okay. He looks like he's having a good time. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need that. That's it? I'm sure there was more. Guess not. Pierre? I don't remember him saying that. Better pick up that pace. I still think his lines in the first game were much better. Ow! This one? The yards. Ooh, hang on. Still no relics. Okay. I need a key for that. There is a lever here. That music. Well, I don't like the music, but I don't like why it's playing. Why is this music? Fucking bats! Oh man, this game isn't scary at all. Come on! Ah shit. You didn't even- Okay. Why are you still beating? You're good. It's too quiet. Oh. Oh, come on. You can't climb that fucking cage. Game mechanics. What the? Are you serious right now? Her arms are going above the fucking cage and she can't jump up there. Because game logic. Oh dear. Come on, Lara, push it. You got this. Now I have to go all the way back up to the fucking balcony. What the fuck? Fucking Attack on Titan music. See something up there. I can't get up the normal way though. I'm hearing things. This fucking creepy too. There's a lot of swinging, climbing, and all that shite we need to do. Awesome. Think I found my thumbnail. Oh wait, let me take a screenshot actually. Get the shadow in there too. Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Aye. That's a cool fucking screenshot though. I'm probably gonna die here a few times, so. Full. What else is there to do in this level? Not really that much, I don't think. I hear rats or bats or something. Yeah, that's Palace Midas. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going. That was a really fucking short part, so. The fuck? Whoa! What's that? Come on, bitch. What? AI though. Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna have to show you. I don't know why it spans so much though. Ah, shit, I'm gonna have to kill those fucking monkeys again now. Gorillas. We go in the water first? Not? Is there a lever somewhere that I haven't seen? Ah, climb up Midas, it seems. There's a lever. That's the first door open. This level's a lot more difficult in the first game, in my opinion. There are more levels over there, but... levers, rather. But I can't get to those ones right now. So... have to deal with that one door at a time. But the goal here, before we leave, is to get 1, 2, 3 lead bars and turn them into gold. So that's what we're gonna do. I think there's crocodiles in this level as well. Can't remember. There are more gorillas. Okay, so that's our goal. I don't see why she can't just kind of reach up and grab it, but you know, game logic. Random roll. Didn't even press the button then. Ooh, full. Holy crap, how many bats? Okay, what is my goal here? Is there a lever I'm missing, or so something? That's where we came from, isn't it? No, it's not. Where does this lead then? That is where we came from, isn't it? Why is that music playing? Don't make me jump, please. Fucking bitch. You get. Are you ready? Ta-da! And now we have to climb all the way back up here. Oh, look at the sky. Sorry. Oh, there we go. Whoops. How the that's just stupid. We have to make our way back up now. Okay. Do I have to make my way there? No! Fuck my life. Yeah, the later levels are where I get stumped. Fucking god. My mouse is flashing at me. Cover yourself up. Now he fucking grabs it. She, whatever. What? least I got a fucking check. No! Oh my fucking god. Fucking son of a bitch. Jump. Climb up, dickhead. Am I gonna grab them? Whew. Wait a minute. Which? That way? Okay. Checkpoint! Thank fuck! I almost went the wrong way. It's a good job I fucking looked. No! Don't! Come on! No. Can I load the fucking checkpoint? No, I can't. That's fucking perfect. I didn't even roll then. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be fucking with me. Thank God for that. Oh. I'm running out of fucking patience for this level already and I've only got one fucking lead bar. Fuck it. Whatever. Okay. All these corners are making me dizzy. It's another door. At least I can actually climb up to that one. Careful. I'm just gonna do this one now. That leads to the next level, which after Palace Midas would have been Cistern, actually. supposed to be Cistern, but they decided to combine it with Tomb of Tehokan, so the next level is actually Tomb of Tehokan. Bastards. I think this one's the fire puzzle. Yep. Oh. Okay. I stand corrected. This is the most difficult part of this. Everything is fucking timed. So that was supposed to activate again, but it didn't. I'm not gonna glitch my way through the game, because that's just not how I play games. Need to make sure I know which way I'm going. Not that way, that's for sure. Yeah, I could have made my way through the level like without the flames, but no, that's I'm not gonna do it that way. Shit. Ah, oh, fuck me. It's taken an awful long time to... There we go. Man, it's really fucking glitchy. What am I supposed to do?
God, this is so frustrating. Bitch, screw off. Okay, let's try that one again. Fuck this controller. My god.
dear. Yep, that raises that one. Fuck me. Help. We go. I think this one raises. Yeah. What are you doing? Oh my god, this fucking controller's gonna fucking fuck me over every time.
What did I say?
Okay, we're back. I decided to just skip it because it was just taking too fucking long. I must have died 10 times just trying to fucking climb up here. That was ridiculous to say the least. My god. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need one of those. But we did it! Please don't tell me I needed to be over there for something else. I really hope I didn't. I just hope using another fucking fucking scared the shit out of me again. Go fuck yourself. Now how do I unlock the last door? I do not know. What I do know is I'm probably gonna have to go back through the fucking fireplace. Great. Need to make sure that there wasn't an alternative path I needed to take. I didn't see one up there, so. No, there's no other path I can take. I mean, there is this thing over here. That doesn't really lead anywhere. Maybe to an artifact or some shit. But so, how do I unlock this other door? There is a lever over there. But I'm not too sure how to get across. I mean, I can see. Like, there's no door or anything at that side. Like, no doorway where you would come from. So do I just climb up? Is it as simple as that? Maybe? Please? Of course it is. So I wasted a med pack going that way. Sounds about right. You just hear that slight scream, she's like, ah? Okay. I just remembered what this one is. Wait, what? I went through the wrong fucking door. This is gonna be a really, really, really long part. I bet someone was shouting at the screen then, "You're going the wrong way! You went that way!" But yeah, I remember this one. And you can tell what's gonna happen here. A lot. I can't remember if that's supposed to go somewhere. Wait. There's two relics on this one? I got no fucking idea where any of those are. So we have to get all the way over there. No, This is probably gonna take me a fucking while. Lara, what are you doing? Lara? No! Wait, what? What the fuck? So as soon as I jump on that fucking block, it's just like, nope. Oh my god. I don't even know which way to fucking go. If I grab that, I die. That block needs to be lifted for me to get over there. Like, hold on. I know that block needs to be there to hold that up. Grab that. Where is it? There it is. So you need to be here. Okay, let's try this. This fucking controller. I'm gonna have to change it for the next time. She's jumping left when she shouldn't be. She's going left when she shouldn't be. So I can grab hold of that. No! Oh my god, behind you, Lara! Fuck my life! Try that again. I think there's a relic over there. We made it. That was too close. I'm not gonna bother going for the relic. Fuck it. Nope. We're leaving. That's the last fucking gold bar. Didn't get any artifacts, we didn't get any relics. But I don't care. Oh, dude, that level took way longer than it should have. Let's see. Yes, I would like to save my progress. Okay, so I'm gonna pause it right here and end this episode. But thank you so much for watching, guys, and stay tuned for some more Tomb Raider anniversary. Bye!